Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Fatima Sana Sheikh's family. Fatima Sana Sheikh is an Indian actress. She was born on 11th January 1992 in Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh, India. Her father, Vipin Sharma, is a Hindu and belongs to Jammu. Her mother, Raj Tabassum, is a Muslim from Srinagar. Although her father is a Hindu, while her mother is a Muslim, Fatima considers herself an atheist. She did her schooling from St. Xavier's High School, Mumbai, and then did her graduation from Mithibhai College, Mumbai. She was fond of acting since her childhood and always wanted to work in films. Her dream of acting came true after she played a child artist's role in the film Chachi Char So Bees. She was loved and appreciated by everyone for her job in the film. In 2001, she did One Tuka Four, which was the second film of her career, starring prominent actors Juhi Chawla and Shah Rukh Khan. On 16th March 2009, she made her TV debut on a ZTV Delhi soap, Agle Janam Mohe Bitiya Hi Ki Jo, in which she played a negative character, Suman. The same year, she appeared in another TV show, Ladies Special. Later, she appeared in films such as Bittu Boss, Table Number 21, and Akashwani, but failed in making her place in the Indian film industry. In the starting of 2015, she almost quit her acting dream as she didn't get any work after giving numerous auditions. She decided to open a new chapter of her life and started working as a cinematographer. Later in the same year, she made her Telugu film debut with the film Nuvu Nenu Okkada Vudam and Tamil film debut with the film O Kadal Kanmani. In 2015, she got selected to play the role of Geeta Fogat in the highest-grossing movie of 2016, Dangal, after a long audition process. This movie was the first hit of her career, and with her power-packed performance in the film, she came into the limelight instantly. In the year 2018, Fatima Sana Sheikh was honored with the Best Action Actress Award for the movie Dangal at the 4th Jackie Chan Action Movie Week in China. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.